Hi guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you two ways to fix an iPhone stuck in recovery mode without any data loss. If you see a screen like this, a cable pointing to a computer, or a cable pointing to iTunes, if your iPhone is a little older, then you're in the right place. This issue typically happens after you use iTunes to update or restore your device. Once this happens, you cannot back up your data to your computer or iCloud. So you may be wondering how you can get your iPhone out of recovery mode without losing data. Luckily, we can use two solutions that are pretty easy and tend to work for most people.And don't worry, this doesn't cost any money or data. The first solution is called force restart. It's simple and it fixes most iOS issues, especially when your device is stuck and unresponsive. The second solution involves fixing your device via a tool. It's light and safe, so I highly recommend it. Alright, let's get started with the first solution.The process can vary depending on the model of your phone, so I'll show you all the ways you can do it. There are timestamps in the description box, so you can skip to the part that applies to you. Let's start with force restart iPhone with Face ID, iPhone SE, 2nd generation, iPhone 8, or iPhone 8 Plus. To begin, we need the volume up button right here,and beneath that, the volume down button. On the opposite side of your device is the side button. Now let's get started. First, press the volume up button and then volume down button. Then press and hold the side button, but don't release it until you see an Apple logo like this. Now let's move on to iPhone 7 or iPhone 7 Plus. First things first, you have your volume down button here. And your sleep wake button here. Press on these buttons until you see the Apple logo. After that, your phone should go back to normal again.Moving on to iPhone 6S, 6S Plus, iPhone SE, first generation, or older models. We need to pay attention to the home button here and the sleep wake button here. Now press and hold both of these buttons until you see the Apple logo, which means your phone is rebooting. After that, your phone should be fine.Everything I just went over with for a force restart, but sometimes that isn't enough. So I have another way for you, using the tool. Once again, this is free of charge and there's no data loss. There is a paid version, but the exit recovery mode function is free, which is the only thing we need. There's a download link in the description box, so you can check this out.First, you need to download the software from the website, but don't worry, it's free and there are two versions, one for Windows and one for Mac. I've already downloaded it, so I won't show you that part, but all you need to do is open the software after it's done downloading and you will see a clean screen like this. The bottom button, Enter or Exit Recovery Mode, is what we need.The upper buttons are paid functions, so don't worry about those. This is the standard mode, which fixes all iOS issues, for example, a black screen, without any data loss. And here is the advanced mode, which is like a final, last resort fix. It requires you to delete your data, but it is stronger than the other two. Okay, back to the tutorial. Hit the bottom button, exit the recovery mode. Then it should tell you to connect your device to your computer. Connect it and then tap next. As you can see, the phone is already in the recovery mode, so we can't enter, we have to exit. So click on that. I will not skip so you can actually see how it works. After clicking the exit button, the device will be rebooting. Eventually, it will show the Apple logo and the screen over here will say that you have exited the recovery mode successfully. It's really fast and easy to operate. Just to show you, I will unlock my phone and as you can see, everything is still here. No data loss. But even these methods might not work every time. You might have followed every step correctly, but your phone still might be stuck on the recovery mode screen. I know it sucks. There are two options. Either you have to delete all your data and try to restore your device via iTunes or DFU mode. I put a link in the description box for a detailed tutorial on how to do that. Or you can try Fixppo standard mode. It's a paid version of what we did before, but you get to keep all your data. And even then, you can ask for a refund if it didn't work. Once again, I left the download and guide link in the description box. Alright, that's it for today's video. I hope it was helpful and that you liked it. If it did help, please subscribe so you can find similar videos about iPhone problems and tips for them. Oh, and don't forget to drop a like. Love you guys. See you in the next video.